We have these beautiful rosaries of loving affirmations, which are some of my favorites, now that we have the videos. So I'd like to turn to the first one, 30.017 or 9.018. The words will be on the screen. And as we give this, consider each phrase. We have the reflective, I am the love of beauty, I am the beauty of love, in each case. And what do you think the master who inspired this upon me really meant for us to experience as we have this alpha, omega, omega, alpha action in these words? It's something very powerful. It is a dynamic of the reflective aspect of consciousness where we consider God, and as we consider God, God reflects back to us part of his, her essence. So it's a very interesting alchemy, these rosaries, and I believe they're very powerful if we entertain within the words this push-pull alpha-omega masculine and feminine dynamic occurring over and over 50 times. So yes, we have a short version of the Hail Mary that's not the Catholic version. It's just very simple. Hail Mary, full of grace, I love you. Mary takes that love that we share with her, expands it, multiplies it, and showers it throughout the earth where required for healing and for blessings of souls. So Rosary of Loving Affirmations, number one.